scramble after Olympia Snowe's surprise announcement that she would not seek a fourth term. Snowe has served 33 years in Congress, and because of that, Augusta has been buzzing all day long with the talk of potential Republican and Democratic candidates. More on that in a moment, but first, News 8's Jim Keithley spoke with Senator Snowe from Washington this afternoon, and he joins us now with team coverage on what the senator had to say about her decision to quit and what her plans might be for the future. Jim?
Well, Tracy, Senator Snowe says her decision not to seek re-election was not an easy one. She joked that she's reached a milestone birthday, 65, just last week, and she says she just couldn't stomach another 6 years of partisan gridlock and frustration.
I mean, people are facing some serious hardships, and we're just not weighing in like we should and say, what can we do to make life better? And I'm motivated by what I can do every day, not what I can't do.
And with that, the woman who has never lost an election won't be running for re-election come November. Here at Simone's Hot Dogs in Lewiston, where Senator Snowe is considered a native daughter, her pictures adorn the back wall.
I think it's a commentary on how things are in Washington, how the nation as a whole feels about how things are in Washington. I don't blame her one little bit.
Snowe's announcement is front page news. This is a place where politics is constantly discussed. She's telling her constituents the current Senate is failing them.
Elected officials and cannot solve problems, can't even sit down to address them. So we fail them when we don't solve them. So I just want the people of Maine to know that I'll be eternally grateful.
She's making a good point, and I hope it makes sense to the rest of the senators to stop goofing off here and talk about the people instead of the parties.
And today, so many comments and opinions about the Auburn girl who was orphaned and went on to become one of the most powerful politicians in the U.S.
It seems to be a deadlock in Washington and hard to get anything accomplished, and so I don't blame her.
She did a good job over all those years, and it's time for her to take a rest.
You said you hope to make changes in other ways. What is the ideal job for Olympia Snowe?
Well, I've yet to decide that. That's the other part of this. I haven't decided anything. It's all too soon.
Now, Snowe is expected back in Maine on Friday. She is supposed to have a formal press conference at that time. So we'll let you know what happens there. We're live in the studio. Jim Keithley, News 8.